Hey everybody, it's I Rate Dinosaurs, and I just wanted to let everybody know I finally gauged my ears and they are finally at zero. Oh yeah. They are finally at zeros. They are still a little bit swollen though, but I'll deal with them. This one's a little bit more swollen than the other, but it matches my image, whatever. As you can tell, I have an Alice in Wonderland poster in the back, and it was the last one at Toys R Us. Oh yeah, and it only cost me like, I think, $3-4, and it's pretty big, as you can tell. And I went to Borders yesterday, and I got this really, really amazing book of, Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, basically. Alice in Wonderland. And it's by Robert Sabuda, and you should check out all of his books, because his books aren't really ordinary. This is the cover for it. This is, I hope you can see that. This is by Alice Sabuda. And you should go get this book or something, because it's not an ordinary book, and I'll show you why. I'll show you the first page, and you'd probably want me to keep turning until the last page. So this is the first page. Ready? It is a pop-up Alice in Wonderland book. It is amazing. At the top right there, you see the queen, and then over is the Mad Hatter, and then right there is the Cheshire Cat, and there's Alice, if you could see, yeah, there's Alice and the Bunny, and along with the, along with the pop-up, there's these pages that also pop up. This one says eat me and it says drink me on it. Hope you could see that. And basically you can read the story while going along with pop up. I think Alice's foot is stuck. There we go. Because they are swimming. Oh yeah. But this is basically how the book goes. My favorite part has to be this part. It says, open me. Let me focus my lens so you can read it. It says, open me. And since it says, open me, we can't help but to open it, right? Okay. So, basically if you get the book, you can, it says, pull me up and look inside. There's basically a hole that you look inside and you pull up and you see Alice falling. You probably can't even see it from the webcam. But there's Alice's head. She's falling. But alright, I know you're probably anticipating the second page. So, it's really hard for me to turn the pages because this thing keeps popping at me. This is the second page. How sick is that for a book? Come on. It's Alice inside the house where she gets bigger and doesn't know how to get smaller. And right here it says Mr. W. Rabbit. And it's a door. I just realized that. And there's pictures, more pop-ups. The hookah caterpillar. Though he looks really scary in this one. But that's because it's the original drawing. And then there's, oh my god, this one's awesome. Ready? Her head. Okay, I'll stop the lantern. I want to get to the last page for everybody to see. I don't really like this next one, because, oh snap. because it's the queen and some weird baby-like stuff. I don't really know. I think it's kind of weird. But my favorite has to be the last page, which I will show you guys in a minute. And, of course, the Notorious Tea Party. How sick is that? And second to the last page. Oh, snap. Where she's fighting, well, not really fighting, but up against the cards. Alright, last page, here we go. My favorite. The cards flying. Like, it's amazing how Robert Sabuda did this. Like, it's amazing. Hi. But, yeah. That's basically the Alice in Wonderland. Wait. Pop up book, basically. And I guess that's all I wanted to show you guys, is that I gauged my ears up to zero and that I have a new Alice in Wonderland book and a poster. I'm so happy. Oh, and I'm getting a Hello Kitty credit card, and it's so cute. It's black with like silver in it, but you guys probably don't care. So, oh, and by the way, I'm almost over my cold. Almost. But, tell me how come I'm stuck in on a Friday night. Yeah. People are assholes. Oh well. But, yeah, just comment, subscribe, whatever. I really don't care. But, yeah. Have a fun weekend, everybody. Don't be a dick to your friends. Bye.